they moved after him, caused a problem midway between Kabarak and Rukujiri interests in society, regardless of political parties, regardless of whether one is a politician or not a politician. You see, once there are no laws that guide everybody, including the president, Friday, I, Bishop Zach, and Father Gaetano, we were at the petrol station immediately after that fracas, and myself and Father Gaetano were bundled into the police vehicle. And
they are not only trying to break up meetings, as you have heard, they are invading radio stations. Which law is being applied to stop a radio talk show? Simply because there is a party president you don't agree with there. Even if that person was actually making statements that are offensive to the law, you don't recognize the court. So what we are dealing with, we must emphasize over and over again, is simply a rogue regime. A regime that does not respect the laws of the country, that does not respect international law. That's why we have our forces dying in Sudan, in Congo, where, you know, in violation of the law. And let nobody really maintain.
With that, ladies and gentlemen.